This is Chinese electronics at its finest. This switch is supposedly rated for, if you can see that. This is 3 amps, 250 volts, right? This thing. It has cut through the cable there with wear. It's done the same on that side. Where the negative passes over the switch, it's worn through as well. And if I just remove that, it's literally just a bit of, there's not even any springs, it's just all friction. And yet it's supposed to do 3 amps at mains power.